Hello, everybody. This is a prevention for coronavirus. Please take this message seriously. Visit your barber and do this.